We all relax and recline. We all watch Vine after Vine. We all see the BatDads and the Pauls. We all watch dances and pranks and hauls. For the service had its rank. For the shutdown caused much pain. Oh, for the loyal followers had regret. Oh, for the new Instagram and Snapchat. Oh, we all watch Vine after Vine. I go to see the visual signs. I go to see the hottest vines. I go to add filters and hashtags galore. I go to show viewers more and more. I go to create trendy vines. He seeks an alternative. He seeks a less repetitive. He seeks an escape from YouTube. He seeks the phenomenon too. He seeks a better derivative. She loves the ooh kill him thing. She loves the magic of Zach King. She loves the quirky challenges. She loves memes and their damages. She loves what the app can bring. There is a few limitations. There is a lot of creations. There is a universal connection. There is an app without perfection. There is also frustrations. We all relax and recline. We all watch wine after wine. We all see the BatDads and the Pauls. We all watch dances and pranks and hauls. For the service had its reign. For the shutdown caused much pain. Ooh, for the loyal followers had regret. Ooh, for the new Instagram Snapchat. Ooh, we all watch vine after vine. 4 years was short for a user's brain. The app's legacy has to be maintained. We all miss the one and only Vine.